The tiger wanted to fight with the lion, but a little dog intervened and stopped the tiger, even scolding it. How is that possible? Previously, in the zoo, there was a group of newly born tiger cubs, abandoned by their mother and left with no milk to drink. The zoo staff brought in a gentle golden retriever to care for these newborn tiger cubs. It used its body to warm the babies, licked them clean with its tongue, and cared for them as if they were its own offspring. These tigers also became gentler because of the dog's care. As time passed, these little ones grew up to be kings of the jungle, their size far exceeding that of their canine mother. Yet, they still obeyed the dog's commands. Whenever the tigers faced trouble, the little dog rushed to the forefront, despite being much smaller than the tigers. But they were all its children. Even in front of the dog, the tigers behaved like children.